Hi, my name is Tate Mocabee. I am a sandwich artist at the Lunchbox in downtown Shawnee. I was born and raised in Shawnee. I love the fact of how Shawnee supports all of their athletes. I was a part of the 2012 girls track state team at Shawnee High School. I am Shawnee proud.